a lot of what we think of when we think about American clogging and buck dancing and flatfooting has to do with the work of one particular man who is a lawyer and a folklorist and a minstrel who was born in 1882 in Mars Hill in North Carolina. His name is Bascom Lamar Lunsford, and he founded a festival that in Asheville, North Carolina, that brought together different dancers and older people from the communities and really brought them into public view for the first time, the traditional music and dancing of this nation. He was the first person to bring American clogging to the White House, and Queen Elizabeth happened to be there at the same time. So there's a really incredible piece of film of Bascom taking a camera crew around the rural South, and he visits a man named Bill Macquarie. And there's a really great moment of Bascom dancing and calling a square dance by himself, a solo square dance. So I thought with all that and with all the sort of reconnections this year, it would be really nice to create an homage to Bascom and to some of the teachers. And it's fitting to debut it here, because a lot of the people that I would be thinking about as teachers are people who came here, people who taught here. Now you swing your corner, lady. Now you swing your partner. On to the next, a couple up four, halfway around and mess up the floor.